I've always wondered what it's like to be undeniably pretty.
Wait, that's me.
Yes.
I'm beautiful! Ow!
Are you shopping for a gift?
Kind of browsing for me.
So sizing is a little limited here in the store, but you could probably find your size online.
I have a crazy idea. Let's be honest for a minute. No matter how many times we hear, it's what's on the inside that matters. Women know deep down, it's what's on the outside that the whole world judges.
You okay?
I'm just like dealing with low self-esteem and like,
I want to punch you right in your dumb face right now.
Do you have every rib that I have? I've been on all of these sites. No one even looks at the profile. They only care about the picture, and I'm sick of it.
I've always wondered what it feels like to be just undeniably pretty.
Okay. You hit your head pretty hard.
Wait, that's me. That's me. Oh my God, do you see this?
Yes.
I'm beautiful!
Ow! Who's that sexy thing I see over there?
I know you don't recognize me.
That's me. You guys, it's me. Renee.
What's happening?
Oh.
Full spin.
What can I get you?
Yeah, two.
That's gold. Number 118.
What's your number?
That's really clever.
That's clever.
What's your number? Give me your phone. I'm going to give you my number.
Are you still talking to me?
Don't chicken out now, son. If I
was you, this would be quite a large promotion for you.
What are your goals exactly?
I get it. And yes, modeling is an option for me. But it's not who I am.
Wow.
Things have really changed for me.
You just have all the confidence in the world.
I think a lot of people completely miss the thing that really makes them awesome. And you're not like that.
Ooh, a bikini contest.
Let's go.
DJ, hit it. I thought you might want a sneak peek of what's to come.
I don't know if you know what sneak peek means. You're completely naked.
Don't eat beef.